What's up? What's good? It's AP, and I'm back with another tutorial Tuesday. So, ayun nga guys, very basic ang mga tuturo ko today at very easy lang. So today, I'll be teaching you how to do B-rolls with your camera and your prime lens. Though you can use kit lens or any other lens that you have right now kasi nasa atake lang talaga yan eh. And now we have subjects right here, a little miniature props and toys, and then light. Very basic. Today I'll show you how I capture these B-rolls with my camera and my prime lens. And now, here's the first move. First is swaying. Alam ko medyo nakakatawa siya, but it really helps when it comes to like making some cinematic movements. Pero I do not recommend that you extend your arms too much because you have so many joints in your arms, your wrists, your elbows. So the best way is to put it closer to your chest so that it will be somehow stabilized to your elbows, to your chest, and all that. What does this do to your video? It adds some flavor, tells a story, and it makes it dynamic. And when I edit it, I make it slower, and I stabilize it, and I color grade it. So there you go. Ang ginagawa ko minsan kapag nasa table lang ako at nasa fixed location lang ako, I do sit down and then I do the swaying part or swaying way, and it helps me stabilize more kapag nakatuck yung elbows ko and at the same time nakaupo ako. Next is itong daya ko, which is the reverse swaying. So what I did is I started with a focus clip ganito, so nag-start ako malapit na, and then mag-move away ako. So what I do kapag in-edit ko is that I just reverse the clip at ito ang kakalabasan, bam, and then hold nyo lang para parang natural lang yung pagka-focus. And then for tiny subjects, lalo na pag naka-prime lens ka, sobrang hirap nito, pero ang ganda niya kapag na perfect mo siya. So what I do, I just sway around and then I focus mainly dun sa subject at ginigitna ako sa frame. So medyo malitong ginawa ako, pero it really helps when it comes to like focusing on your subject. And then the beam po. So it acts like an alternative to a slider. So what I do right here is that I mount it on a cloth, and a really smooth cloth para mag-sway or mag-glide siya sa surface. At yan ang kinakalabasan. Slow-mo, stabilize, and all. Okay, so that's all for now, and I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick Tuesday tutorials, and I hope na makatulong to sa mga vlogs at videos na gagawin nyo, concept videos man yan, vlogs, travel, or whatsoever. Hindi lang 50, hindi lang 85, hindi lang 35, marami pang lens dyan na pwede nyo gamitin for bokeh. Even yung kit lens, pwede yun guys. So, mas prefer ko lang to sa mga shoots ko. So, that's all for now, and I hope to see you again next week.